My mom said it was okay.
You're Swedish. Everything's okay. Okay, really fast. Tonight is the hunt. It's an epic scavenger hunt. Every year there's a new list of impossible things to do and crazy things to find. And every year there's a new list master. This year the list master is Adam. The hunt has been happening at my high school forever. It's the mother of all scavenger hunts. It's so much fun and I really want to win.
Oh, I'd love to be in school, having taken that care out.
ladies.
Catherine Blake, finally I meet the bride who's woman enough to cater design and execute her own wedding.
Funny you say execute, because...
Catherine, I know you wanted to show them your first concept sketches.
But did you see the backyard? Tori showed them the yard. Just go, just go. Weddings magazine. I need this story. We're talking a cover story that can make or break my career. Until we figure out how to switch back, I need you to be me. I know. It's hard. But I can help you.
But I have school.
You can miss school today.
No, I can't.
Why?
Well, if I have one more unexcused
fail? When were you going to tell me this?
At the mandatory parent-teacher conference today.
How can you be so irresponsible?
I don't know. I guess you'll find out at the conference.
Okay. We need a plan before we can switch back. You have to stay here for the interview, which means I'll go to your school.
No way in hell you can survive a day at my school.
Ellie, please.
You don't know how to talk. You don't know how to act. You're gonna be weird, and people will think I'm weird, and it'll last forever.
Olivia, I am not listening because you are being ridiculous. You listen to me. There is going to be an interview, okay? It is essential that you be polite and charming.
Right, because that's so you.
And not snarky, and don't need to mic.
Oh my God. This is so lame.
And no cards! Don't even think about it. Focus.
On what? One, get an interview. Two, get my picture taken. What a rough life.
Ellie, being a working parent is in fact extremely difficult. Comparatively, your life is simple.
My life is difficult. And challenging, and hard.
You go to school and you come home.
You make party food, and then you go to the party. Don't worry about me, I'm good.
Don't!
She went to the CIA.
I'm a spy?
The Culinary Institute of America.
Oops, spy?
As a working mom, not to mention bride-to-be, how do you manage your work-life balance?
I ignore my kids.
She plans everything with military precision. She makes a plan, and we go to war. Weddings are war.
What inspired you to do everything for your own wedding?
Obviously, I'm crazy.
Tell you an industry secret? All brides are a little crazy.
No, it's not because I'm a bride. It's me. I just love bossing people around, right, Tori?
What makes Catherine's work so special is her attention to every detail. You have to see the cake.
Cake.
Your wedding cake? I'll go get it.
Your fiance's name is Mike? Your assistant told us that you and Mike met when he was refinishing your kitchen cabinets. That's adorable.
Well, is it?
Ta-da!
Cover story for Weddings Magazine.
do the hunt together.
Please don't give up. Nice of you to join us.
Hey, Nada. Hey. So.
What?
What?
Did you just say, hey, sup?
I said, sup.
Like child's play, leans over my shoulder there, and calls.
Professor Bruno from the Wedding Workshop weekend.
Wedding Workshop?
It's good to see you, Catherine.
Ma'am.
I understand the plan is to have the wedding outside, in the backyard.
Or you could do it in the church, like normal people.
Here we go again. I'm gonna go sit down.
Let's talk through the ceremony. It's traditional to start with a prayer, but I'll tell you what, I like to do things a little differently.
You go satanic?
I'd like to start by asking the couple the story of how they first met.
Oh, I love that.
How did you two first meet?
Okay, I come in first day on the job.
He was painting, designing our kitchen cabinets.
Katie's at the stove cooking something, and I say, oh, that smells delicious. Only thing I know how to cook are 7-layer bars. Tell them what you said next.
Oh, you tell them.
Oh, come on. It's funny when you say it.
Oh, really? You.
Okay. She said.
I said.
7-layer bars
don't
actually count as
cooking. Put the stuff.
She
I
hates. Details perfect, but the vows are important to me. I want to stand up there tomorrow in front of everyone we love and say words that come from us. How about I read you what I've got so far?
Oh, no, that's really okay.
I'm not a man of many words, and none that can convey exactly how I felt when I first saw your face that day.
That was really nice.
I'm not a man who made lumps of fancy rhyme. So all that I can say is, I will love you for all time.
That was so good.
And I feel somehow I know you, like I've known no one before. But still I know there's more. I'm not a man who writes a book. That gift, it isn't mine. For you, I write 1,000 books, my heart in every line. And every book would tell you in what our life would be. And through it all, you'd stay a stunning mystery to me. Cause I feel somehow I know you, like I've known no one. Love is in the knowing and the wishing that you knew. And Catherine, my Catherine, I love you.
What is that? What is that?
to the master's schedule. We need to prep the salad, marinate the fish, we need to wrap all the things, and make it.
Oh, this all hurts my head.
Dear Major, you know.
Ugh, that's why my mouth tastes like torment!
sandwiches are the best thing I've ever tasted. Ellie's lucky.
Potential just the same.
It's not.
and I don't like waiting.
Honey, we have responsibilities in this world, and missing class is not okay.
Go get changed.
You go. I'll go get the thing. See you at home.
Do will make it a clue. I got this. Dull is not.
But then we already know the clue. That's cheating.
No, that's ridiculous.
I mean, no DJ Ellie. I don't take requests. The hunt, I hold it sacred. A bond I won't transgress.
For Pete's sake, it's the Lord. Lie to me.
find Catherine. She's been gone all day, and I'm trying to make decisions, but I haven't got the revision, so I overseer the scallops with the pestilence.
Seriously, what's the deal with Ellie?
She's a total Machiavelli, and never to be trusted.
No, not anymore.
Mommy lies in Ellie's school, and they're mean to me at school, and there's nobody.
Thank you.
him, and the kid ran away. I hunt him down and kill him. What do you say? Find that kid, and the kid ran away. I would find him, and I would hold him, and then I'd kill him. Okay. I'm sorry. I am not myself today.
Hey.
Brother!
Joys and the stars.
Thank you.
wish I could quit you!
I need to be candid. This is simply not a cover story for weddings magazine. You don't even have a cake anymore.
Some in the layer bars?
You are kidding me. I was just about to say that. We're gonna make 7 layer bars. Bam!
Yeah, Mom, can I make them too?
Yeah.
Really?
Really? Really? Do you wanna put on an apron?
I have a 7 layer.
is being mad at me, that's okay. I can take...
She's not mad at you. She just... Sometimes she's just mad. And she misses her dad. I think that Ellie's afraid that she'll forget him.
Hey, no one needs to forget him, okay? Her or you. We all right?
Yeah. We're good.
Okay. I'm gonna go, iron my shirt.
I understand you.
Check, check, and check.
You guys were tied to Savannah for the lead.
We can't forget that hourglass.
Ellie, we've checked at every secondhand place in the city. I don't think we're going to find that hourglass. What time is it?
Mrs. Time.
That's funny, because Mrs. Time, that's what time is when they call.
Of course, the hourglass was sold to a used watch shop. Oh God, there it is! I see it! Oh, look! Mrs. Time, Mr. Time, open up! You've got some customers out here!
It's very early.
He tells Stan this.
Look, this will sound crazy, but I need to buy that hourglass right there.
Ellie, we can't buy clues.
Not that I borrow. I'll bring it back.
No.
Please! How long have I kept there?
had, and he says, when now we start digging.
Butcher, tell Mike that we'll start when we start.
Just one day till Mike's my dad, and I'm not the only boy in the family.
Very stressful, and I know know you're nervous, but...
I'm not ready to do this!
Harsh.
This is so much harder than I thought it would be, because you're a great guy, and I didn't want another great person in this family. And...
I have summer school too. You want? I can give you a ride.